Well, little Thomas Chuckle Gordon, now you know what hard work means.